sat and talked a bit. Democracy had failings, but he hoped it could succeed. Now in this present time we feed democracy with power and greed. We need to go back to the seed, germinate again. Cause when a vote is in your hands and you succumb to foolish plans, you elect to ruin your land. Sorry, there's a problem, man. If your intellectual quota finds that it is slightly lacking, should you really have a say? And who is going to rule the world? If your intellectual quota finds that it is slightly lacking, should you really have a say? And who is going to rule the world? Oh no. I realize you may detest a communist, he is your jest. On freedom I am trained. You only want to rock the boat. You've no real interest, so you quote. Just for fun I'll cast my vote. I'd rather you abstained. When a vote is in your hands and you succumb to foolish plans, you elect to ruin your land. Sorry, problem, man. If your intellectual quota finds that it is slightly lacking, should you really have a say? And who is going to rule the world? If your intellectual quota finds that it is slightly lacking, should you really have a say? And who is going to rule the world? If your intellectual quota finds that it is slightly lacking, should you really